giving small unmanned aerial system instruction, commonly referred to as drones, here at Mohawk Valley Community College. The objective of this program is really to provide a broad basis of knowledge about this new emerging technology. A lot of people are looking at this for things like job creation, business creation, and there are hobbyists too, so it's a wide range of people that are coming through the class. The curriculum is a total of 18 hours of training. You actually get hands-on training. We work with you here in the field house. You can come into this course without any background, just a desire and an interest, and we will take you through all of the steps.
It was an informative class, very informative. I came into it not knowing anything about the material, and it really just broke it down for me, described the difference between all the different systems, and it's nice to get facts. Experience.
I'm an old pilot. I always enjoyed the idea of man in flight, and this is just an extension of that. They are great at data collection. You can fly them remotely. You can program them to do patterns to actually fly a profile for you, and in return right to the spot that they took off automatically.
We believe this program is totally unique. MVCC is the second college that is working with us to do this. It's brand new. It just started late last fall, and so MVCC is right up front with this whole curriculum.